I'll be attempting to bait Oro and Mato on Radiant No Styles, No Charms. Let's try this.
Yes,
I wasn't fast enough to dash. Oh, actually, before I start, I gotta try out something. I wanna see if I can stay close to my. If I can dash far enough to go.
Yes.
Actually, wait. Gotta try it before I can. He didn't even actually start attacking. I just jumped into him.
Yes.
Oh, wait, actually, I can dash him. How interesting. You're gonna do dash slash? I think not. I died. I tried calling a dash slash, but I died though. Alright, what a pity. This is a dash slash. Alright, no more nail arts. Just regular nail arts. I'm not very good at using nail arts or spells. That's why it wasn't too hard for me to do the no spell challenge. They're gonna do another dash slash. Another one. Oro has been defeated. Oi, I'm inside him. I almost died. Deep descending dark, which is a spell. I don't like spells, okay?
Yes,
and plus this is a no spells challenge. For those of you who don't play Hollow Knight, Shade Cloak is not a charm. I mean, not a spell. And by Shade Cloak, I mean that. This. Finish it! Dang it! I died. Was defeated. Pity. Mato, no. Darn it. I was killed not by Mato, but Oro. I know I can tell which one's Mato because Mato does a cyclone slash, the spinning attack. Oro's the one who does the backslash. Like this. This is Oro. Dare they jump into me?
Yes.
Oh.
Yes. Oh.
I'm too slow to dodge a rope. I give up.